Get ready to match the stars. Bert Convy. Brett Summers. Jack Carter. Lucy Arnaz. Richard Dawson. And Nanette Favre as we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game 73. And here's the host of Match Game 73, Gene Rayburn.
Hello there. How are you? At this time.
I think so.
But it's going to help a lot.
I hope so.
I greet you and I wish you well, and I know you're going to do your best.
You have your bar mitzvah suit on.
That's right. I have my bar mitzvah suit on. Okay, let's say hello to this pretty lady, our current champion. Here's Georgiana Guy. Georgiana has $100. She's won one game, and she did that just about as time expired last time. So now, in a moment or so, we're going to have a go at the big money, Georgiana, the super match where you could win $5,000. Are you ready for that?
Yeah.
Okay, we're ready for that, too. And we'll get to that right after we get to this. Okay, Georgiana Guy here has won one game. She's got $100. Now she's going to have a go at the big money in the super match where she can win up to $5,000. Ready?
Ready.
Okay, here we go.
Ready.
We polled a previous studio audience, and we got their best response to this. Air blank, or air blank. Give you both accents. The answer given most often by that studio audience is worth $500 if you can match it, Georgiana. The second most frequent response, $250, and the third, $100. Now you can get three celebrities to help you, so start choosing one at a time and get their answers.
Bert?
I would say airplane.
Airplane is his. That's
Jack?
One. Who? Jack Carter.
I was thinking of Airedale.
Airedale is what you were thinking of, but what's your answer?
Airgun.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. Only kidding. You want to say Airedale, you say?
Airedale.
Airedale is Jack Carter's answer. All right, one more celebrity.
Richard.
Airport.
Airport is his.
Biggie.
Okay.
Let's go there and hijack.
So you've got airplane, Airedale, and airport. You can choose one of those or give us one of your own, but now we have to have an answer.
Airplane.
Airplane. Okay, that's the one that Bert gave you. Let's see if it's up there.
Can
we are looking for airplane.
For
you want to give one for the heck of it? What?
Air pollution?
Well, that's your opinion. Who knows?
Out there.
That's right, you do have friends out there. The die is cast, we are all set. We are looking for airplane. May we see the $100 response? There it is, right off the bat. Airplane. Okay. So, you've got it, Georgiana. Now, may we just check these other two answers. May we see the $250 response, if you please. Air pollution was up there, the one that was next. That was her answer.
See?
All right, let's see if the $500 response shows up on that board over there. May we see it, please? Air conditioner. Well, actually, you did very well, Georgiana. You really got it. All right, now that means you're going to play for 10 times $100 or $1,000. And to collect the money, you got to match one celebrity on a head-to-head basis. Please pick one now.
Jack.
Okay, Jack. You get ready to write.
Write.
You face me if you would. Here is the $1,000 question, Jack. Please write your response to this. Blue blank. Blue blank. Okay. Jack is ready. Now we call for your answer, Georgiana. How do you fill in the blank? Blue.
Blue Danube.
Blue Danube, the well-known song. Okay, Jack, for $1,000, may we see your answer?
Oh, it's a shame I was never in the old Vienna.
No.
But if my character flew over the Danube, be a bluebird.
Bluebird. Bluebird of happiness.
I'm sorry.
Didn't bring any happiness to you, but your cash total is up to $200 now, Georgiana. You're still our champion, and you're going to play against another player, and let's meet that player right now. Nice, Georgiana. wishing Tom Garnella luck. Nice to have you with us, Tom. Good luck to you. Would you please tell us about yourself?
Yes, I will. I'm married to a wonderful girl by the name of Judy, and I'm an elementary school teacher and a graduate student at Cal State Northridge.
Okay. Now, you know what happens here? You and Georgiana will be answering questions, trying to match our six celebrities. You'll have two chances at that at the end of the second round. The one who's done it most often will be the winner, gets $100, and the right to go on to the super match where you can win over $5,000. Okay, here we go with round number one. Tom, would you please make a selection?
Yes, I'd like to choose B.
B it is. Here it is. Everyone plays. John said, "This party dip tastes awful." And Mary replied, "That isn't party dip, you dummy. It's blank." Would you like me to repeat it for the West Coast?
Oh, I don't know.
You all understand it? Yes, you do. Do you understand it, Tom?
Yes, I do.
Okay, we'll just wait until they're finished and get a response from you.
I wish I did.
John said, "This party dip tastes awful," and Mary replied, "That isn't party dip, you dummy, it's blank." Go now, give us an answer. These people down here are all finished. They're ready. What are you
really
doing?
Well, they're smarter in the
that
first row. Hustle along, love.
I'm hurrying,
along.
I'm hurrying.
Okay, they are now all finished. So, Tom, we call for your answer. This
Let's
isn't
try.
Party dip, you dummy, it's
glue.
Glue. Glue. Okay. Well, yeah, you know, some of that white glue, that could look like mayonnaise or something like that. That's not a bad answer. Bert, what do you say?
Well, I said sour cream.
Sour cream.
Yourself. I thought it was
well, nothing. All right. No match there. We're looking for glue, Brett.
What? I couldn't think of anything at all. I put cat food.
Cat food.
My ex-husband once ate cat
that's
food.
A good answer, I think.
Yeah, that's okay. Good.
But he wasn't smart. That's why I left him.
How dare you say ex-husband in front of a Klugman fan?
Go ahead, Jack.
Well, the only party dip I ever dipped into and was mistaken
Watch
was
it.
When it went to mayonnaise.
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 Plain yellow and black.
Okay. No match yet. We're looking for glue. Lucy, may we see yours?
I don't know, Tom, but have you tried any of my cooking? I said glue, too.
Glue! Great. There it is. Okay. Mr. Dawson.
It's not dip, it's shoe polish.
Shoe polish.
With that, the guy died.
Yes.
Sad end, but a beautiful finish.
Boo! If you please, we're a friendly
so what
bunch.
What did he say?
He's going into business for himself.
Lynette, maybe see you.
No.
No.
Oh. Nobody said
it's getting
anything.
Hostile with the audience, but it's all right. Go right ahead.
Well, I just have a simple, plain old, everyday, ordinary... Why don't I be quiet?
Dog food is yours. So you scored once with glue, Tom, and
thank
now
you.
Let's see how Georgiana does with this. Everyone participates. Are you all ready?
Present.
Yes.
Ready.
The Sultan had 200 wives in his harem, and they all blanked. Sultan had 200 wives in his harem, and they all blanked.
I understand you went blanked with an ED. Does that mean our word has to end in ED, too?
Yes.
Oh, it does.
It's past tense.
Past tense.
Past tense,
exactly.
Yet.
Exactly.
And they all...
Sad
yes.
End, but a beautiful finish.
You thinking about that, Georgiana?
Yeah, I'm thinking.
Okay, you think about it.
Sad end, but a beautiful finish.
Sad end, but a beautiful finish. I got it.
The more you think about it, the nicer it becomes.
Right. Are you ready to insert? Okay.
I guess.
Everybody all set over there. Okay, now we get your answer, Georgiana. May we hear from you?
Danced.
And they all danced. The Sultan had 200 wives in his harem, and they all danced. Okay. All right, Bert, what do you say?
I said he had 200 wives, and they all ran away.
All ran away. All right, Brett.
Do you realize that every time Bert Convy and I open our mouths, we reveal our deeply personal relationships with our mates?
What is that?
They all hated him.
They all hated him.
I didn't say that.
They all hated him.
Right away.
Well, ran away is not
same
better.
Thing.
It is not. You want to fight about this?
No fighting. Let's get to Jack Carter.
He used to send for them, you know, and there was a guy who used to bring the wife to him, and he died from running back and forth. So, you know, it's not making love that can kill you, it's the chasing after it. But they all loved it.
They all loved it. Okay, no match yet. We're looking for the word dance. And his harem all the... Yes.
Oh, it took me a long time to come up with this, so I hope you appreciate it. They all ate like horses.
They all ate like horses.
Isn't that terrible?
Big lady.
I'm really sorry.
200 wives.
Lump of sugar in the afternoon.
Yes. She's on a diet.
And a carrot thing. Every 3 miles.
Hey.
So they all cheated. And he threw them in a vat of varnish and they died. A sad end, but a beautiful finish.
All right. Sutton had 200 wives in his harem and they all blanked.
They all cheered because they loved him.
They all loved him. So, Georgiana, you didn't score with that. At the end of round one, it's 1-0 in favor of Tom Garnella, our challenger. We'll go to round two right after this. Here we go on with match game 73. We've concluded round one. Tom Garnella, our challenger, is ahead. Now let's go to round two and ask you to make a selection, Tom.
Let's try B again.
B again. Now, last time you matched Lucy, so you'll be trying to match everyone but Lucy this time.
Yeah, thank you.
Julian said, if there's one thing I can't stand, it's a fat blank. Julian said, if there's one thing I can't stand, it's a fat blank.
I agree with him.
What kind of what's going on down there? There's a hysterical lady in the third row. Okay, the net is now ready, so we'll call on Tom and get his response to this. If there's one thing I can't stand, it's a fat
girl.
Girl. All right. He's straightforward and go ahead.
Much straighter than I said a fat broad. I believe that.
Girl, girl is his answer.
What did he say?
He said girl.
And what did you say?
I said broad.
Broad.
Well, I encompassed everything in life. I said hooker.
A fat wife.
I figured that was what the lady in the third row was like.
What did you say, Jack?
Well, far be it from me to fool around with a fat lady, because a friend of mine married the fat tattooed lady from the circus, and now he's got heat in the winter, shade in the summer, and moving pictures all year round. Fat draw!
Okay, we go to Richard Dawson.
Present.
Yes.
A fat head.
Uh-huh.
Or a plump toity.
All right.
You were saying.
Yes.
Well, I'm on a diet, and my mind runs in one direction, and I wasn't as I was more specific than he was. I was just thinking of a fat behind.
You were.
Oh, that's a comment.
Yes. No, that's just
an
that's
the buzzer.
So, what do we do up there? You got two more. Tom, you're up to three now.
It's an echo.
Now, as we go to the end of the round here, Georgiana, I remind you, you must match three celebrities and achieve a tie to stay in the game. Four, however, will win it for you. Everyone plays.
Everyone plays.
Mike said, Enid's laugh drives me crazy.
Enid's? L-A-P?
No.
We've got to do something about her.
Mike said Enid's laugh drives
me crazy. Mike said
Enid's laugh. Oh, laugh.
Drives me crazy.
Yeah.
It sounds like blank.
His laugh sounds like
laugh.
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 Laugh. Her laugh.
L-A-U-G-H.
Enid's laugh.
And it's Enid's her laugh. Yeah. Enid is a girl.
Oh, thank you. I didn't know.
Mike is the fella.
Enid
is a girl.
And Mike says that
Enid's laugh drives me crazy. It sounds like blank.
It sounds like, okay. Could you repeat that question, please?
There's an album coming out on it.
Okay, the bottom tier is ready. We're waiting for Bert and Jack.
I can't. Oh.
Go along.
Now we're waiting for Bert.
Maybe silly.
All right, I had a little trouble thinking of one there. Did you have any trouble thinking of one there?
Yeah, a little
you
bit.
You did?
Yeah.
Did you come up with one?
Yeah.
What is it?
Hyena.
It sounds like a hyena. Okay, that's your answer. You need three to achieve a tie and stay in the game. Okay, Bert.
That's a very good answer, hyena. Very good. Laughing. I said Woody the Woodpecker.
Woody the Woodpecker. There.
You know that one.
Yeah, right. Brett? No?
No, I have something, and what? I don't want any quibbling about how it's spelled, and okay. I don't want any remarks.
Spelling doesn't
and
count
I
here.
Don't want any. I don't want to have the board come
it's
up.
It's only a half hour show.
We're a little late when you get to it.
But I don't know how anybody spells hyena, but that's how I spell it.
Hey,
you
got Yima? One there, Georgiana, Jack.
Hey,
a hyena is an animal that laughs all the time and has sex once a year. And what do you got to laugh about? I don't know.
That's me.
So it is. 3-2. One more. And you stay in the game. Lucy.
Well, I know her a lot better than all the rest of you, and she has to laugh just like a foghorn.
A foghorn.
I'm sorry.
Okay. Richard?
She has a laugh just like she's laying an egg.
All right. Now, you must match
square
to achieve the tie. Nanette, may we see it, please?
Oh, well, I've been sitting next to Richard too long. A cackling hen.
A cackling hen. So we've got a new winner. Congratulations, Tom Darnella. Okay, Tom. Congratulations to you. We've got to say goodbye to Georgiana. She leaves with $200 together with our thanks for being on Match Game 73. Goodbye, Georgiana. We'll get back to you, Tom, right after we finish this. Okay, here we go. This is the first time you've been up here, right?
Right.
Now you've got the $100. You're going to have to go with the big money here in the Super Match, Tom.
Fine.
Where you can win a lot of money, $5,000. We polled a previous studio audience, and we got their best response to this. Raw blank. The answer given most often by that audience is worth $500 if you can match it, and the second $250, third $100. Now, you're allowed to get some help from celebrities, three specifically, so start choosing one at a time.
I'd like to start off with Bert.
I'd like to start off with Bert.
Never mind. Let's start off with raw meat.
Okay, fine. Let's try Richard.
Okay.
Raw vegetables.
So we got raw meat.
Call me in the morning.
Raw. Okay. Anyone else?
And because Lucy got me off to a good start, I want to include her.
Oh, thank you. I say rawhide.
Mm-hmm. Rawhide. Okay, so you got raw meat, raw vegetables, and rawhide. You may use one of those or one of your own if you like. But we need the answer now.
Let's go with rawhide.
Yeah, that's good.
Rawhide.
Yes, that's right, Tom.
Are you letting the audience influence you with that applause?
No, rawhide is one of two that were mentioned that I had thought before I called on anybody. And that, with their help, though.
You're a very thoughtful guy. Okay, we're looking for rawhide. May we see the $100 response? Raw carrot. One thing that audience said. Haven't found it yet. We're looking for rawhide. May we see the $250 response?
It'll be here.
Raw meat is up there, and that's one that Bert gave you.
It's gonna be nice.
Okay, third and last chance, Tom. Looking for rawhide. Here is the $500 response.
Yes.
Rawhide! That's the one Lucy gave you. And you've got the $500 now in the audience match. Now you'll be playing for 10 times that amount, or $5,000. And in order to collect it, you got to match one celebrity on a head-to-head basis. So pick one celebrity now, please.
I'm sure you know who I'm going to choose. Lucy.
Oh.
Okay, Lucy, you get ready to write.
Hard
Tom,
failure.
You face me. And I'll get the question. Here it is, worth $5,000. Write down your answer to this, Lucy.
Oh.
Bob blank. Bob blank. Okay, she's finished hers, Tom. Now we ask you to fill in that blank. Bob blank.
Smith.
Okay, Lucy, for $5,000, may we see your answer?
I don't believe that. Because I wish I'd said it. I said Bobcat.
Bobcat is her answer.
I'm sorry.
She
sorry. Bob, I really Smith. Didn't think of Smith.
Bob Hope is his up there. There
right off
really
the top of my head.
Okay, Tom, you've still got your $600, and you're going to meet another challenger and be our current champ and play another game. Here comes your challenger now, Elaine Benner.
Hi, Elaine. Step back up there.
All right, Elaine, would you please tell us a little bit about yourself?
Yes, I'm from Woodland Hills. I'm married. I have two beautiful children, and I'm a real estate salesman.
I bet you have beautiful children. We'll get back to you in a moment, but first we've got to get to this. Here it is. Hello there. Oh, all right. We don't have time to start a game, but Elaine and Tom will be back with us next time, and you're two good players, and we'll look forward to seeing you next time. As we will, you beautiful people, we thank you very, very much for being with us. You gave us a grand time. Really enjoyed it.
Thank you, Gene.
When we get together thank next you, time, Jane. We'll have this galaxy of stars.
Maury Amsterdam, Brett Somers, Charles Nelson Reilly, Loretta Swift, Richard Dawson, and Ruta Lee.
Gene Rayburn saying so long from Match Game 73.
Today's consolation prizes are a Westlock direct reading digital dial light alarm clock, wood grain finished lighter dial backed by years of experience, Westlock's Italian Industries Company, and two St. Croix fishing rods. This 4-in-1 rod easily converts for spinning, spin casting, and fly fishing made of lightweight tubular fiberglass. And a generous supply of Frosty Root Beer. It has a delightfully refreshing taste. It's cold brewed. That's Frosty. This is Johnny Olson speaking for Match Game 73, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. Stay tuned for Secret Storm next over most of these CBS stations. We'll be right back.